Hello, everybody, and welcome to my channel. And welcome to my first ever horror game. We're going to be playing Visage. I don't know how I'm going to f feel about this because I've already got the jitters. The last time I ever played a horror game with other people in the room was PT. I screamed like a little bit. But anywho, let's get this started. Let's get the show on the road. Please. If you like the video, please hit that follow button. And let's enjoy this ride together, shall we? Sorry, I have updates on my camera. It said no bueno. Let's see if we can, No? 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 No. Let's get in those settings really quick, and we will get this started in a second. Edit. It's weird because it looked great earlier. Let's keep that at 71. Move. Did I do it? Did I fix the things? I kind of did. I'll go with. By the way, guys, I will be moving and I'll probably get so hopefully this will be the last time I have to like fiddle faddle with the camera to the point where it's getting it to perfection. That's strange. Why is it? Kind of just disappear. Okay. Maybe it's the white balance on that, but Well, there used to be a little setting called Luma that I used to use. And that used to work so well. But it's been so hard trying to find like an actual other filter to help this out. But yeah, I guess that works for now. I'll figure it out later. Brightness help? Brightness helps. Okay. Sorry, my bad. That's my fault. But still kind of learning all this. Let's get into this. Oh, I have to do that still. I thought I already did that. Come on, guy. Well, why? Now it's over. Dude. Have no idea what AA quality is. That is 100% not full screen, bro. I know it looks like it from your guys' perspective, but it is not from mine. It seems like it's almost like it's frozen. Let's no. No. What is going on? What? Okay. Apparently, I'm just not gonna be able to do anything today. What? I wish you guys could see what's going on my side because, like, it's no. It's like deciding it wants to go back and forth between my two monitors. One, no, 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 no. 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 Let's try this again. By the way, I'll get this legitimately on YouTube like tomorrow. No ifs, ands, or buts. We're gonna cut that out. We're gonna be fine. All right. Okay, all right. Everything seems to be back to how it should be. Which isn't hard. Patience, thorough investigation, and resources management are a thing that you need to know how to do. Which all things that I don't know how to do in video games. We'll figure it out. Hear that, right? No. How about that? Okay, so there's like some weird like murmuring in the background, but like I feel like it's gonna get really loud really quickly. Because, like, I'm watching my sound bar. Like, it's clicking. It's like, now. Please don't, like, thank you. I did not want to do that myself. So Vicious is like, you know, your facial expression or face of one's emotions. Hence the reason why I call it facial expression. Progress room. This room is a hub containing items that represent your progress throughout the game. These items are collected in different ways, including the end of a chapter. Once collected, these items will automatically appear in the progress room. Looks like some sort of display stand. There's nothing on it. Well, 1 second, guys. I got a glare on my screen. It's kind of hard to see. Yes, all those lights that are a little gently. I have a little thing. My screen. The ones that I complain about every time they're on. But now my green screen's all sorts of fucked up. Huh? Better. Reduce glare. Reduce the amount my green screen is messing up. Can't wait to get rid of this green screen. Okay. Hello.
Hello, Twain. It's Rose, your neighbor.
Hello, Rose.
I know it's late, and I know that I tend to be a little anxious about small things.
Just say what you're thinking.
I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried. I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks. Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine? All right. Bye-bye.
Nancy, James, Rose, the neighbor, mom's job, Sarah's school, job. Gotcha. So, what does that other one do then? Does okay. I wish I knew what that was supposed to be, but I feel like if I actually had knowledge on things, I'd be a lot better at the things. Candles can be placed there. So the slowest my mouse goes right now. That's a little too slow for me. Yeah, that works smooth enough. I was trying to make it disappear. This action is impossible at the moment. Huh, I wonder why. Your character's sanity will affect your gameplay. Standing too long in the dark will decrease your character's sanity, amongst varying other elements. Your character's sanity is represented by the brain icon in the lower left corner of the screen. If you see the brain clearly, your character's sanity is dangerously low, and dangerous events will occur. The red cloud icon appears when you are in a stressful situation, which decreases your character's sanity. Paranormal events occur randomly throughout the game. Learn to identify these paranormal events as they hinder your progress and decrease your sanity greatly. Your character's sanity also affects the number of paranormal event occurrences.
Top of the morning to y'all folks in the great city of Riversdale. Today the weather is going to be absolutely celestial. The temperature won't drop below 77 degrees, and it's going to be one hell of a sunny day. Get your sunscreen towels out and take your whole family to the beach. Take a day off and show your love.
Light bulbs can be used to repair broken lights or lamps. Vacation.
On another note, today we got a special guest with us, and we're going to have a lot of fun with him. His name is Dwayne Anderson. And his whole family.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I didn't turn off the light. I still don't think I turned off the light. But we're good. Okay, I'm just gonna say like it is. That's an ugly ass couch. I thought it was blood covered at first, but then. I think there might be a foundational problem with this house. There's a few spots that are questionable. What am I supposed to do? those keys? They are keys. Through this item will begin a chapter. You will not be able to begin a different chapter until you have completed this one. Pick up the item. Accept. I don't like that one says basement. There are two types of items, key items and dynamic items. Dynamic items are stored, when possible, in your dynamic inventory. They are usually discardable. Key items are essential to your progress and are stored in your key inventory. Pick. You found a key with a small mirror attached to it. Dolores' chapter, A Twisted Dream. Okay, well, I guess it's time to go, right? I don't like it. I don't like it. Creepy room with creepy things all over the place. Nothing is good in a room full of cloth. Where'd they go? Huh? So I'm guessing there's three chapters. I'm on the first one. I have no idea what I'm doing because I don't do these kind of things. But we'll see what happens. Weren't you jammed just a minute ago? No. Oh, cool. Hear footsteps coming from the attic. Not cool, people. Not cool. Welcome to Showside Presents Space Kid, Dude in Space. No one can hear you eat. I totally read that wrong, but okay. Flying eyes from outer space, they came, they saw, they left us alone. I'm just supposed to follow the darkness. Where the fuck? Switch! Thank you! Candles are stationary lights that can be lit with a lighter. Moving around with a candle will cause it to extinguish. They last a long time. Interact as light sources that help increase your character's sanity. I didn't see your... I just put it in my inventory, but Is this mine or something I stole from someone else? I don't like it. Who's John? By the name of John? The heck was that? I definitely need to find that letter, though. Okay, the weird humming is in the game. It's a lot of pills you got there. It's a save. Of course it wouldn't unlock two different things that don't even remotely coincide each other. Alright, so another guy walked in here, right? That looks like the attic door, right? Something is moving and making noise in the attic. Man, that's a lot of sot and pills, like And you got like Simply Bob right here. Like, what is that? Like an incognito porn mag? There's no place to put this. Doinkus. The handle is out of reach. Oh no, what am I ever to do with my life? Like, I could easily jump and get that, but no, I gotta play everything safe. Also, if... What, do you just have like two different attic accesses? Like, I've never heard of that in my entire life, but that right there, that's usually an attic access. It's a really big attic access, but it's an attic access nonetheless. Where the frick is the dang lighter? I was looking for a Bic. Lighters are used as a minor source of light to explore the house, and they last a limited amount of time. They will not prevent stress buildup. Standing in the dark with a lighter will decrease your character's sanity. They can also light candles. These tuts are starting to get annoying. I'm just gonna pick that up. I feel like the spooks are about to happen. I guess I'd have to figure out some way to get to the attic, right? That'd make the most sense, right? Hello! How are you? I'm gonna pick that right on up and light it again. I'm just gonna set that right there. And I'm gonna pick it back up and I'm gonna put it right there. Don't look at me. I'm always like this. Heh. I wonder where he could be. You need the garage room key. Be sure that was that one. This one is. Put it down. Put it down. Put. What's in the box? Oh, so it's like old Resident Evil. Or like Revelations 1. The key is universal. No, it's the same room. That's. Well, that's a lot of blood everywhere. Okay, okay. Stop all the pills. Why would you do that? I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like that I can sit there. Oh, I thought it made some sort of sense. Wait, what? Okay, I guess I'm just gonna die of sanity loss. That's okay. It's cool. Not like I was important, right? Don't mind me, just an idiot looking for some garage keys. Hey, look, a lighter. Let's not turn that on. No sudden damn. Oh, I just wanted to thank you. Okay, so I guess we can. I don't know where these garage keys would be, but let's just, Huh. I guess there's one place I haven't checked yet. Or two, actually. It'd be this room over here and the room downstairs. Hey, look, another candle. Nice. I don't like those keys. I don't like them. Go. I really hope these candles like don't go out over time on that, cause like it says like it goes out if you like let it sit there for too long, like if you like move around with it. I don't know if it actually like goes out. Understand. Okay, so this is not gonna be fun because I'm gonna have to go down to the basement. AI. Well, I haven't actually found anything that says basement on it though. That's the issue. I have two that ask for a garage key. But none. Motherfucker. The neighbors. Well, isn't that a scary poster? No likey, no likey me. I'm waiting for it to be like, don't touch my stuff, and they start charging me. Nothing really back here. Ah! electric symbol attached to it. Until you can turn off. You. I don't think it's gonna be enough. Alright, guess I'm going back downstairs. Be in there either. Okay. So where would the basement key go to? Am I just an idiot and I'll like walk past it like 50 million times? I feel like I'm just an idiot who's walked past it 50 million times. Or maybe basement and garage are the same. Huh. Looking for the garage key is probably in your jeans. It's a frickin' note. Tab. Examine. Looking for the garage key? It's probably in your jeans pocket in the laundry room. As always, thank me later, honey. Where is the laundry room? Thanks for not being helpful. I definitely don't like it. Smell the lighter when I need it. Did I find the laundry room or did I find the kitchen? I found the kitchen. I'm gonna find literally everything other than the thing that I actually need to find. Love that empty ass plate. Dirty as hell up in there. Man, you ain't got even an ice maker up in your fridge. Like, your fridge are empty, dude. I don't like that it's... Why can't I pick that up? Ah, oh, that's dark as fuck. Wait a second. Wait a second. How did I store that? What? How? Duel. Okay, I gotta figure out how do you store those? Oh, okay. Can we not stalk me, please? Should have brought a candle. Oh, I really should have brought a candle. Oh, that's dark as hell. Ha! Ha ha! Candle! Candle. Can I extinguish it? Y'all some assholes. Maybe I wanted to keep it because, you know, a little bit of light helps. But no. Storage room. Dynamic items that are essential to your progress will respawn in the storage room, located in the basement. One left behind. I don't like the creepiness of this place. Or the squeakiness. The squeakiness is kind of disconcerting. Who the hell has a cave in their basement? I mean, I've heard of man caves, but that's just ridiculous. Can I just kill us all right now and just be like... Wait, what? I can kind of vaguely make it out, but I know I don't have the key for that. Well, this is just disturbing. Okay. So that wasn't a cave, that was insulation. Okay. I think the place with all the cigarette butts would have a lighter. Hey! Aww, it's just leaves. Thought I found a key. Yes, sir, your highness, sir. Dude, just saying the humming of this game, like, starting to shake me to the bones. Yes, I'm walking to my death. Yes, I'm walking to my death. I guess that's what candles look like when they're about to die. New pair of undies, cause done so it's mine right here. Okay. I don't know what it is, but I feel as if something just isn't quite right with this room. Like hitting a candle back there or something. Damn. Oh, there's all the bulbs. Just pick that up now. No, thank you. Oh, hell no. No, stop. I know it's you. It's my wife back there. Fuck it with me. You know, I don't think these people have enough, you know, pills and bottles. No. No, let's try not door number two. Well, that just looks terrifying. What's next? What's next? I guess there's no real reason to fix those if that one's good, right? Maybe it's for the garage. Like, if I go in the garage, maybe I can find it. Maybe. I don't really know what I'm doing here. I'm used to things telling me, here, do this. Okay, let's enter door number one, though, you know, the one that said. Fuck me, right? The light is not broken. But it also does not work. Okay. Okay. I mean, I don't really know what I'm doing here anyways. Huh? What? Oh. You turned off the light again. Congratulations. You want a cookie? Is there something like I missed down here or something? Like... There's an light bulb. It's really like... No reason to be down here. What am I supposed to do? Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. Maybe that's what I've been supposed to be doing this whole time. And I never noticed it. Can I get out of there, please? Thank you. Well, shite. Oh, I can load up the file. Cool. I'm not looking at your spooks. I'm not looking at your spooks. Your spooks mean nothing to me. Oh my god, they closed the door on me. Just saying, that ain't even a funny one, man. That's just... No. You don't do that to people. You just don't do that to people. Oh. Maybe it's this. Hey. Aww. I thought all the sparticles. one second. I don't really know what's going on here. Well, one of my candles burned out. So it looks like I'm about to lose this one. What the hell? Being hunted. Yep, I'm being hunted. I feel like I'm being hunted. This is phasmophobia. I am being hunted. But to be honest, I have no freaking clue what I'm doing at this point, so we're just gonna hit the save. The actual fuck is going on? Okay. Tips. None of that sounds useful. Anywho. We're gonna call it quits now. Sorry, I wasn't able to really do much on this one. But hey, it's cool, I guess. I'll figure something out with it, and we'll come back to it later on this weekend. See you guys in the next video. Peace!